Certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. And he gets out of the way. Looking to build momentum. Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this? Watch out here! Quick 15 to avoid that. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He walks back in this match in the worst way. Looks like somebody walks back in this match. Looks like somebody walks back in this match.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum,
damaging to his entire chest. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
He's really taking over this match now.
Wow! Unbelievable impact there. He makes the tag.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Oh, what's he got in mind? Oh, that might have realigned the spine. Perfectly.
Going for it all here. Oh, no, the front neck lock.
Ouch. Very, very painful.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, that's going to be hurting for a while.
Shoulders down. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Not today. Too fast. And he gets into the ropes.